Popular Australian rock frontman Ron S Peno has died at his home in Melbourne, aged 68. Ron was the self-taught singer of rock band Died Pretty, a pop group popular in the 1980s and 90s. He was diagnosed with esophageal cancer 4.5 years ago, 17 years after Died Pretty broke up. The band continued to perform at one-off gigs, festivals, and to support other artists on tour. Band members released a statement saying, "Ron displayed a resolute positivity and profound depth of character that has proved inspirational to his fellow band members, manager, and many friends."